Hello, I'm Rohan, and today I'll be sharing three things which makes the Nikon Z 50mm 1.8 S lens my favorite 50mm till date. I have been using this lens for quite some time, and I'm simply blown away by the image quality it delivers. If I zoom in one of the images one-on-one, you can see how sharp they are at the point of focus, and everything else just melts away. These lenses are designed to be extremely silent when focusing, which makes a big difference when you are shooting videos. Here are the videos shot on Nikon Z6. First with the 50mm 1.8 AFS F-mount lens using the FTZ adapter, and then using the new 50mm S-line lens. As you can hear, the new 50mm is completely silent when compared to the F-mount version. Breathing refers to the shifting of angle of view of a lens when changing the focus. In this video, keep an eye on the edge of the frame when the lens focuses from one point to another. We did the test first with the 50mm 1.8 AFS F-mount lens using the FTZ adapter, and then with the new 50mm S-line lens. As you can see, there is a significant shift in the field of view with the 50mm F-mount lens when compared to the new 50mm S-line lens, where the composition is almost the same when the lens focuses. This is especially important when you are shooting videos and you don't want your composition to change when you are focusing. Okay guys, so these were the key features which made the new Z 50mm 1.8 S lens my personal favorite. Nikon has really stepped up their game with the Z mount and the S line lenses. I'm really excited to explore their next lens releases. Hope you liked the review. Hit like and subscribe to our channel for more such interesting videos.